demand is dismissal of Stalin government to begin with. Our demand is dismissal of Stalin government to begin with, taking legal action against the atrocities of illicit arak is being distilled by DMK functionaries only with the full support of Stalin and his government. So criminal action should be taken against Stalin and his party functionaries who are distilling illicit arak, which resulted in 65 deaths in Kallakurichi. Last year, 34 deaths in Tamil Nadu. So, the main corrupt practice is earning crores and crores of money by distilling illicit arak by the party functionaries. So, the government should be dismissed. Again, they are encouraging this drugs, which is intoxicating drugs. Very much they are encouraging, they are selling. DMK functionaries are selling intoxicating drugs to the detriment of the student community, selling it by the side of the schools, affecting the younger generation of Tamil Nadu, in which they are earning crores and crores of money. So action should be taken for dismissal of Stalin government, criminal action against Stalin and his party functionaries responsible for illicit arak and illicit drug, intoxicating drug. That's all.